Here is the Dodge Ram 2013. I'm going to program a new key for this vehicle. This is an existing key, which is works. And this is a new key, which is not working. I'm going to program this one. Go to vehicle selection. Dodge. North American. By vehicles. Ram 2013 immobilizer. Need a new smart code for that. Enter. Key is programmed. Yeah, it's working. And start the vehicle. Yeah, works.